这个是我们用了20年的时间就把它选出来的最好的青鱼嘛。
A cup of coffee, and the overlooking is hard earned. For this moment, Yan Wen Yu has performed 6 nucleic acid tests, and after 14 days in quarantine, has returned from Norway to Hainan. This is Manyao Township, Lingao County, at the aquaculture base of Hainan Baolu Aquatic Technology, where Yan and his team have begun a revolution in breeding tilapia. Tilapia, also known as African crucian carp, is an important aquaculture product recommended by the UN FAO. After China began breeding tilapia, it's become the world's largest breeding and supply source. Over a decade ago, in China's tilapia parent selection field, most of the parent tilapia used relied on overseas sources.
我也分析了很多，就是做水产行业，要是要改变行业的基础，就是做种。Just
like that, with his new dreams and hopes, Yan began breeding tilapia parents. In Norway, he formed a team of experts and worked with the world's leading R&D organizations. Then, in Hainan, he founded a selection base.
We say, breeding or种业也好，海南有很大的优势。第一是一个岛，它是有隔离的，生物隔离这个方面的优势。第二，它的气候非常适应做繁育，因为温度比较高，它就成熟期比较快。第三，它自然的
Starting in 2004, over the past 17 years, Yan has devoted to selecting and breeding tilapia.
种苗这块呢，其实是一个非常高科技的东西，它需要坚持，它是一代一代需要传下去，需要有耐心，需要真的需要沉淀，它不是一年两年的事情，它是50年100年的事情。各位早上好，哎，小王好，今天怎么样啊？Over
the past 17 years, Yan hasn't lost any of his passion for tilapia and has traveled between Norway and Hainan countless times. Though this trip was particularly arduous, Yan does not appear fatigued at all, maintaining his usual enthusiasm. Every minute he's at the base, he's learning about everything as soon as it happens.
How are you? Can you do this year's harvest? This is
our harvest this year.
期待的那个鸟，养到现在已经60天，有30多颗。是啊，我看这个鱼的活力很好啊，均匀度也不错啊。整体来说，今年的生产还是比较顺的啊。嘉兴生产这块，不同的，反正不同的。Since the very beginning, Yan and his team have used family line production, allowing them to guarantee the quality and advancement of their tilapia parents. The microchips record the growth information of each fish, and this data serves as their basis for selection.
因为鱼你是分不出来的，所以必须要做芯片。芯片就是它们的身份证，就不会做成近亲。这个是个基础的东西。可是下一步我们要做的是分子基因，就是说要看它有没有遗传性。所以这个工作啊是永远做不完的。Through
continuous selection and analysis of large amounts of data over 17 years, Yan and his team have led a technological revolution for tilapia throughout Hainan and the whole world.
我们现在在罗非鱼这个板块，目前是全世界最大的生产商，也是最大的供应商。我们一个月可以产3亿的水花。
These tilapia are parents bred by Yan and his team. This batch has begun to lay eggs, so their daily job is collecting them.
有没有暖啊？嘴巴里的暖看见了吗？好漂亮哦。
The workers collect the eggs held in the fishes' mouths, then artificially incubate them. Then the fry can be provided to aquafarmers around the world.
Our 孵化系统，这个系统也是全球最大的罗非鱼孵化系统，是一个巴西的专家来帮我们设计的，在17年前。
In Hainan, 1 in 3 tilapia is grown from fry provided by Bao Lu. However, there is one issue that has been troubling Yan for years.In April, Hainan's summer is already beginning, and the temperature gradually rises. At 2 p.m., while most people are taking a nap, Yan is still concerned about his breeding tanks.
今天的水温应该会到33、34左右吧。它应该来说是超高了。它们不会死，可是它不会产了，就是不会产卵。所以呢，这个问题是一个比较严重的问题，我们整个行业都是面临这个问题。
Faced with extreme weather conditions, Yan's been looking for a way to minimize the influence on selection and breeding.
最大的难题首先是气候的变化。我们在这个基地经过3次的洪水，有一次洪水吧，我们就停产了2年。这个经济的损失是一部分，可是更重要的就是把整个节奏啊就打乱了。我常常说，做我们这个行业，首先是安全、稳定、可控，可是更重要的下一步就是以环保的理念来看，它必须要治水、调水、控温，那这个是一个很大的一个改变。
Zhou Yashu is a professor at School of Environmental Science and Engineering, Donghua.University. She comes to Hainan to investigate the feasibility of that technology in the aquaculture field. As an eco-friendly technology, ground source heat pumps are now widely applied in public and residential buildings.
小心一点啊！这个就是这里的孵化室，这里需要的水呢是非常干净的。
一条小鱼耶，
对对，
一个小生命，
对对啊，一个革命性的改变就这样，因为水温决定了很多东西，改变水产行业的这个看天吃饭的问题嘛，就是把那个养鱼的水温呢、能够控制好，太热的时候可以降温，
对对对，太热。
所以应该说是一个新的一个尝试。那当然，这个技术是可行的，也是比较已经成熟了。那么当然，因为这个鱼的育种育苗，它有它的一些特殊性。我们怎么样把这个能量能够适合用到这个育种育苗当中？它对水温的一些要求，它的一个需求状况，要进行一个再要做一些这个仔细的分析来研究。
刚刚测的结果呢是26.8，
对的。
你觉得这个温度还可以吗？
对，可以的。这个我现在呢，先可以初步来测试一下，到底这个你这个地块的土壤的温度是多少？这个呢，应该基本上大概就是这个温度。
因为这个跟我们的后面的低原热泵技术的应用是有很大关系的。真正我们要这个用低原热泵的这个效果怎么样？那我将来还要来专门来做一个勘察井，那么来就是真正来测一下这个土壤的温度分布情况，包括土壤的这个土质情况，它的一个传热性能等等，都要经过仔细的要来勘察分析过的。
先取一次卵石，四天换个10%。
Yan hopes to use technology to control the temperature in the tank and resolve the temperature control issue. As for whether it works, only time will tell. From when he first joined the industry to the name he's now made for himself, Yan and his team have never stopped exploring. Building big data databases and expanding the number of tilapia breeds, Yan leads his team as they tirelessly strive towards their vision of Hainan's modern aquaculture.
I every day with our employees, our brothers and sisters, say this word.我们每天都是跟科技、跟时间在赛跑，我们不能停下。
In the future, Yan and his team will shift the focus to innovation, specializing in aquaculture germplasm and building a full industry chain enterprise. He will see the tilapia revolution through to the end.